Hello floorball fans, I'm Ollie Hogben and welcome to Floorball Top 10. Today it's the pressure of the penalty shot. Starting at number 10, Finnish veteran Mika Kohonen plays it cool. At 9, Gunita Karklinu of Latvia tricks the goalkeeper with her eyes. Place to Patrick Mendelin of Switzerland, taking touch after touch in a tension-fueled shootout at Prague 2018. Number 7 is from the same match and Swedish master Alexander Galante Karlström, who simply thumps the ball home. How could we not feature Finland's Murki Pillar, who twists and turns her way to number 6 on our list? To the top 5, where Poland's Artur Kasparek outlasts the American goalkeeper in a battle to see who will blink first. Fourth place is Finland again, and this time Vera Kauppi, who shows incredible composure against the old rival Sweden. Three to go, and here's cool, calm Kim Nielsen in another Sweden-Finland World Championship final shootout. The runner-up spot goes to Norway's Ole Mossen Olesen at Prague 2018 with a breathtaking act of deception. But first place goes to one of the very best. It's hotshot Hofbauer leading the way for his Swiss teammates in the semi-final of Prague 2018.